What, guys?
Yeah. I just scored those Altec Lansing speakers, and I'm tired, I'm pain in my back. But I could not wait any longer to score my new set. And this is my new set, my friends. This is my new set. And you know what it is? You see all those reviews. And I like somebody whistle in those reviewers' ears. Tell them it's from China. You know, because whenever I read a review from Advanced Acoustic, I read it is a French company, but it is built in China. And I only see this with Advanced Acoustic. But let me tell you something, my friends. Let me tell you something new. Something you already know. Everything together is built in China. Your Apple, your Samsung, no, Samsung is from Korea. But everything else, every speaker, the KEF speakers, the Wavday speakers, they come from China. But nobody is telling this is the new KEF, but it is built in China. Did you ever heard that? No, only with this brand. But my friends, what's the VU meters? I never saw in my life, that's why I'm buying VU meters like this. They're even bigger as the Advanced Acoustic 406 I have now. And I will let you a little piece, because he connected his Monitor Audio Gold 200 Series 5, G5.
Yeah.
So these are the new ones, and these are the old ones. These are the Monitor Audio Gold
200 GX. Yeah.
And so I told him which one is better. Which one is better according to you?
The Vita.
The white one. So the white one, the older model, according to the owner, is better as the newer model, but the newer model is more nicer.
Yeah.
I mean, the finish is beautiful, my friends. Beautiful, beautiful. And I heard the sound. And guys, it is fantastic. It is a fantastic combination. What's this? Let me go on a distance. Okay. These speakers are friendly, woman friendly. I think the guy has a woman.
Yeah.
Because my speakers are, I think, twice as big. And you heard it back. But for these small, for me, they are small speakers. They are floor standards, but small, gentle floor standards. If you compare them with my speakers, I think these doesn't weigh more than 25 kilo, and my speakers are 25 kilo, about 25?
22.
And my speakers are 43 kilo, so it's no comparison, yeah? But they were expensive. You bought them new?
No, show model.
What is the normal price?
2,000 for one.
2,100?
2,000 per stock, so
4,000. 4,000? The pair?
Yeah.
Euro. Unbelievable. But yeah, this Monitor Audio, my friend, this is quality. And I will let you hear. Oh my god, look at those unbelievable those VU meters. And you can think I'm crazy. Well, I am crazy, yeah. Call me the crazy audiophile. Everything is on neutral. The bass, the treble is on neutral. I don't know how this guy was listening with full bass, full highs, but everything is on neutral, my friends. No subwoofer. This is original sound of these beautiful sounding Monitor Audio Golds. Thank you. see ya. Oh, unbelievable sound, these speakers, these Monitor Audio Gold 200 Series 5, unbelievable sound. But yeah, the price is too much, my friends, 4,000 euro for the pair, and I'm not many of you, even I mean, my Heikos, I never buy a new, that's first. Okay, he paid. He bought the demo model. That's also a smart move because demo models. I will give you a tip, my friend. If you buy demo models, often you can find minimum 30% to 40% discount. You know, because they have to get rid of the old models to show the new line speakers in the showroom. And then you, if you are in the right moment. Sometimes you can have a 50% discount, 40 to 50% discount. This is also, then you still have new, but for almost half of the price. I am the person who buy secondhand after 5 years, you know, 7 years. This combination is about 4 years old, 5 years. Yeah. The advance, 4 years, 5 years?
5 years.
Yeah. 5 years old. And my guys, my friends, you all know how much I love, well, before I start, first, these speakers, yes, if you have the money in your pocket, if your wallet is thick enough, you know, and you want to spend 4,000 euro, they are beautiful, they have a beautiful finish, they have a very good building quality, and they sound terrific, yeah, that's first. Second, I buy this thing, it sounds terrific. The guy who was selling this thing, he told me he didn't think it is fast enough for his kind of music, dance music?
Yeah, trance.
Trance, dance music, that's not my music. I'm more the jazz guy, the pop guy, the old pop. And well, salsa, Latin, you know, everything between except dance and trance. That's not my music, so. I don't really need that a very, very fast amplifier. What I need is a beautiful amplifier, and that it is. And you will see more of this amplifier when I'm home. And of course, my friends, the color, what you see now, I see in my, in the display, the color is dark blue, beautiful dark blue. Unbelievable beautiful. The color of the upper preamp, and the preamp have a tuner built in. I didn't know that. So I was already looking for that X-Uni piece for the tuner, but this thing have a tuner built in, my friends. And then you ask, why are you gonna sell the old advanced acoustic? Well, because that one doesn't have a tuner. This one have everything. This one have a DAC. Does it have internet streaming?
No.
Okay. Doesn't have streaming internet. But well, who needs that? You can always use a cable, you know, if you need streaming internet.
Direct to the TV.
Yeah. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, this was the video, my friends. Again, a surprising video, and maybe strange that I buy something new now for myself, something modern instead of old. But I'm so impressed by this. These are monster VU-meters, my friends. Monsters. And well, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up. And for now, I say ciao, ciao.